Greetings, heroic devotees. I hope you're securely seated and sufficiently hydrated, because coming up next, it's the Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy Marathon.
We've got to make sure we have the necessary supplies for this marathon.
Let's do this, partner.
Okay, how are we on snacks?
Oh, partner.
I don't know, partner.
We'll pull through. The first hour, like howdy, partner.
Check. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy action figures. Check. Drapes.
Check, partner.
Lamp chain.
Check, like howdy, partner.
Check. Ukulele. Throw pillow. Screensaver. Incense. Snail cozy. Headgear.
Check, partner.
And
it's time to fight evil.
It's time, Woody. Yeah, it is.
With the few provisions we have.
Sure is, partner.
For 60 some odd years, Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy have quadruple-handedly kept the sea crime-free. And in celebration of such longevity, we're kicking off this weekend-long Hero Fest with the never-before-aired Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy Origin Special.
Partners.
And now, without further fanfare, the Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy Origin Special.
No.
Oh, partner.
No!
Oh, partners.
No!
Oh, partners. Yeah, partner. I'm not sure, partner. The same partner.
Go away. I've got better things to do than to watch grown men prance around in ridiculous outfits. What? Circuit must have flown again.
Yeah, we owe you one, partner, with the pull string. What now, SpongeBob partner?
I don't
know, Woody.
All the TVs in Bikini Bottom are knocked out. We have to find a secure place, some place that can survive this whirlwind.
Yeah, partner.
And that's it. If we want to see Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy's origin, we'll just go to the source. Follow me, Patrick.
Woody. Okay.
Thanks for nothing, Squidward.
See ya, Squidward partner.
So sorry to have put such a wrinkle in your plan.
Partner. Partner.
We made it!
Woody, get up!
We have found the Marmalair!
Oh, partner. Oh, partners! Oh, howdy! Again, partner! Howdy!
Oh, boy.
Yodeling, yeah, partner! Hey, howdy, hi! Woo, partner! Again, partner!
Us what you're doing here.
We want to watch a TV, partner. Howdy, hey.
Do you
goofballs?
Go somewhere else. Our power got knocked out in the storm.
But
partner,
no, we
heard about this secret torment. Like, howdy.
Hold
on a minute,
man.
Woody.
We've got Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy standing right over here.
Oh, yeah, partner.
So, if we want to hear their origin, why don't we just ask them?
Oh, partner. You're like an awesome friend.
Mermaid Man, Barnacle Boy. We want to know how this all started.
Yeah, partner.
Want to go back to the start of it all, eh? Well, you see, in the beginning it was all dark. And then all of a sudden, an event called the Big Splash formed the seas and...
Not the beginning of time, Mermaid Brain. They want to know how we became a crime-fighting duo.
Yeah, partner.
Oh, right. Well, it all started when I was just a young, handsome, muscular lad.
Ooh, partners.
But suddenly, I noticed that my washing machine had stopped.
What are you talking about, huh? You're supposed to be telling the story of how we became superheroes.
The story? Yes, I was a young, handsome, muscular
man. Partner. Soaking
up the sun rays on the beach. When suddenly I became... drowsy. A wave came ashore and drew me back into the ocean.
Help!
Suddenly, I realized I was being sucked under by a violent whirlpool. I was running out of oxygen fast.
Partners.
Before I drowned, I was rescued by mermaids. They took me to the ocean floor where they gave me a magic sea star that allowed me to breathe underwater.
Mmm.
Wake up, you old coot.
Huh?
Finish the story.
Yeah, remember the name of the Barnacle Boy partner, the Cowdy. You had to meet, partners.
I was in the ocean, the only human who could breathe underwater. Alas, such a life got lonely real fast. I had no other humans to talk to. What was a man to do? Then my question was answered.
Hey, Barnacle Boy, make sure partner. You scrape the barnacles underneath, too.
Aye, aye.
Boy in trouble. I gotta act fast or he'll drown. Fear not, young man. I'll take care of this. I used my new telekinetic powers to draw barnacles into Barnacle Boy's body, where they took the place of his lungs so he could breathe underwater too. It was at that moment we decided to team up.
Oh, so that's how you guys got together.
Yeah, partner.
No. The reason I teamed up with this joker is because I was stuck breathing underwater for the rest of my life.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, from that day forward, we became...
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy! Superhero crime fighters!
Yeah, partners.
A crime in progress!
See if you think this is funny, evildoer. Who's laughing now, thieving scum?
Thank you, sir. And to whom do I owe this debt of gratitude?
You can thank me, Mermaid Man.
You're mine!
How'd you like to taste my tentacle zapper, Man Ray?
Hello. So, what are you wearing? Oh, in that case, can I get a large pepperoni pizza, extra cheese? Thanks. That didn't happen.
Oh, yes, it did.
Oh, no, it didn't.
Oh, lot you remember. You don't even remember where you live.
It didn't happen.
And now, without any further delays, the Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy origin episode.
Well, this is it.
Yeah, partner.
The
Howdy.
The Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy all started here.
Come on, Ernie. The movie's about to start. Where's the popcorn?
It's in the microwave, Tim. At that very moment in the apartment directly above, a rogue scientist doing tests on radioactive ants knocks over a jar of his infected specimens, one of which, without any hesitation, crawls down one floor and miraculously lands undetected. It viciously bites our soon-to-be superhero. He screams in pain. Stumbling backwards.
What on earth?
In a split second, both men find themselves in a free fall. That sends them squarely through the roof of the Vats of Acid factory and into a vat of acid that is tipped over by an errant alien spaceship, carrying the two blindly on a wave of acid during a solar eclipse on a leap year. Precariously careening into a bomb testing site, where a cataclysmic explosion exposes our heroes in waiting to highly toxic radium gases. Then, as fate would have it, magical storm clouds move in, zapping both men with a neon clad lightning bolt and raining radioactive ooze, which through centrifugal force and electromagnetic turbulence causes a powerful earthquake deep in the jungle 2,000 miles away. Consequently, unearthing a magical crystal with wings that flies to Ernie and Tim's exact location and, powered by super gamma energy currents, pilots them to open skies until, not paying attention, the crystal clips the top of a billboard, flinging the two back to their apartment miraculously unharmed. When?
Hey, the popcorn's ready.
They proceed with movie night and eat slightly overcooked popcorn.
I think you overcooked this a little.
Suddenly, an amazing reaction to the overcooked popcorn hits them with a jolt of cosmic super energy, metamorphosizing Ernie into an incredibly strong sea star wearing superhero, and Tim into a slightly less strong but also super Sarah looking guy.
I have the sudden and incredible urge to breathe water instead of air.
As do I.
And that is how they became the superheroes we have come to know as... Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, Defenders of the Deep.
Feels just like yesterday, doesn't it, Mermaid Man?
No, not really.
Oh, so, what do you boys think, boys?
Okay, Woody.
Popcorn will be ready in 12 minutes.
This is going to be so super awesome, partner.
Super hero awesome.
Yeah, partner, no, with the pull string.